There we go. Go, go, go. Back at it. Go for like another hour, maybe. If that'll work. An hour or so. See what we can do. Through the playback on the other one, I noticed that the game audio was a little high. So let me know if it's still a little high. This is where we left off on the last stream. Okay. Alright, I gotta put the volume up in here anyway. So I can hear what the hell's going on. Alright. Why is everybody running? Who are you, dude? This ship is huge.
Captain wants to see a full duty roster.
I just updated the charts.
You want to see crew reassignments first. Start with non-essential personnel.
Right. Non-essential personnel. Okay.
Okay, folks. This
ba 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 boom boom. Can I run? Can I run? Duck walk. Oh.
Nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support group, just enough to finish building the station.
Continuing back where we left off for about an hour.
We start waking our people up.
They built a bar. We have to get set up for the moon stream.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
Dude, look how big this giant ship is. Like we're literally flying through it and not going anywhere.
Just ahead.
We're here, I guess.
Here we are.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
I don't see any champagne. Where is everybody?
We killed all of them.
Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
Well, this lady's from the first Mass Effect.
Welcome to the Nexus. Gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
Yikes.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal.
Okay, well, at least she knows that.
Or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff.
So not everything's been dead.
Physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone?
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization effort. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
Yeah, I don't think I need to hear the rest of that.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is unknown.
Right.
Right.
She's possessed. Yikes.
Plants are still alive.
Hmm? I ordered a podjack to be in here.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
So it should be here once we get everything up and booted. Hopefully.
Hello?
Hello?
Alright, I guess we gotta go this way.
This place should be packed with people.
There we go.
There's a guy. Maybe he's got champagne.
Hey, Dickweed. Didn't you hear us calling you?
Hi there. Hi there. We're from Archhyperion. We're from Archhyperion. And wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear? Did he hear?
Did you say an arc?
Sure, yeah, did.
Just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Candros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Scott Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an arc had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Sorry, I was updating the, what you call it? There we go.
But aren't you expecting us?
You're the first arc we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center.
Okay. We'll just follow him, I guess.
Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
No, back in this thing.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we called them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
Maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
Yeah, something tells me that's not even remotely close.
We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an arc to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
Hmm.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative.
You have There's no your classic idea how much your arrival means. Grays. Your gray aliens.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead.
That's what we said, dumb shit.
Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other
figures.
Arms. What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A Golden World.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
We need a Pathfinder.
Are you up to the task?
Sure.
I'm I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nak Morkesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
Right.
You've heard my concerns.
This lady's a little bitchy.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
With your associate?
Welcome to the Nexus.
Yeah, that's a mess.
I can't believe how far off track things have gone.
It's bad, but it's not over. Not yet.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Something that went right, finally.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when
sure, can't wait not to do that. La-da-da-dee. Okay. So, let's recap. We had a ship that ran into something. We went to a planet. Dad died. Made me a Pathfinder. We docked with a bigger ship that we were supposed to, but they're having troubles of their own. I think that's about it. Now we have to figure everything out from here, I guess. So let's do that. Let's go up and see this bitch.
All right, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father.
Damn.
Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything.
Note to self.
And right now,
punch her in the face later.
I just want to know what happened with Alec.
I don't want to get into it. Things went wrong. And now I'm the one you have to deal with.
Alec Ryder wouldn't accept that.
I'm not going to be very nice to this lady.
Damned if I will. We'd never have left home if we... Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 40 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
All right. Might as well. Worth a shot.
There's also the strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains and research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
All right.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec
promised
a lot.
Keep up that little toot, you're gonna be.
None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove
yep, she's wrong. Definitely getting punched in the face. Okay. Yeah, it's a little framey, Bill. I mean, I'm running it off the laptop instead of the main comp. It doesn't look too bad. I mean, you know. Besides that bitch up there I want to smack around. See, Bill, if you had a PS4, we could be online playing together. And then you could be streaming on your channel, and I can be streaming on this one. See what I mean? Mm-hmm. Where am I going? Okay. Yeah. As I said, it's not like 60 frames per second, but
it's not bad. This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even
close. Yeah, it pixelates during fast movements, like fast
world we found.
what you call it?
Ryder, we were discussing your next.
That's what I was kind of figuring. It kind of looks good enough. All right.
Good. I was starting to wonder who was in charge around here.
Director Addison is entitled to her opinion, and mine overrules ours.
Does she know that?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow.
Did you ever finish this game, Bill?
Our scientists theorize it's not natural.
I think I did once, but it was like a year or so ago, so I don't remember much of it.
When we left the Milky Way. Yet it rendered all the gold unlevelable. There's the aliens you ran into. The Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How is the mic volume compared to game?
The viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can
gather. I noticed on the last run, the game was a little loud compared to the
there are six worlds we hope
to the microphone, but
okay.
But this sounds almost right, I think.
So, how do I
a good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
All right, there, Billy. No have fun editing your shows. I'll be here probably for an hour yet.
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others.
The game is low. That's good. I want it to be loud. Yeah, I want me louder than the game. Perfect. Sweet. Thank you, sir. Raise the game slightly. All right. We're going to raise the game up just a little bit. Let's try this.
Just point me to my ship and I'll be out of here.
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for
see what I'm talking. I should actually
and when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing
I should kind of overpower it a little bit.
Something wrong?
Ryder, can't see me in Samnude on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Trans technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling attic. Okay. Speak with Director Tan. Already did that. Who is that? It is Director Tan.
Ryder, you have my condolences for your father.
Not gonna touch
it. I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
No. Get me away from this fool.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm happy to help. You will find our futures depend on each other's success. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Good luck.
Okay. Can't get up there yet. Ba-ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Holy hell. Nope. Didn't see none, don't want none. I want to go get my ship, man. Have to go talk to this fool first, though.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try.
It's a very white Turian.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me. Even if it's just a vent.
Very good.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Okay. No. Alright, that's operations. That's cool. So I guess we will go back to where... we gotta go to Sam Node. Whee! They run kind of stupid, but... where is Sam Node? Cryo Bay, no. Has to be on Habitation. Yeah, that's what that little star means. Exploring space before exploring the moon, I guess. I guess you could call it. Alright. Coming down here, just like that. There we go. Run around here. That could be a marathon runner. Look at this. I'm quick as hell. Whee! I think this is Sam Node. Hey, look at that. Alright, let's speak to a computer. Pay attention, people. This is all our future.
Hello, Scott. Welcome back to Sam Node. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access.
Didn't Alan Turing warn us about this?
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force.
Turing test.
Dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
Great. Symbiotic. I'm a freaking symbiote.
I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
Dad was a
but
dick.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Good.
Thanks.
Take me to my ship. Let's see. Biotic specialist. No. A sentinel. Oi, oi. Tech and combat specialist. You know what? Should I just be a regular soldier? Because I like weapons. Yeah, I think so. Yep. Okay. By the way, I fixed that memory thing. Okay. So... he said I can go to my ship now. So now let's run the marathon again. Look at this. I could be a runner. Look at this. So not me in real life. I wouldn't even run from the cops. That's how lazy I am. Get me to the docking bay. We can finally take a look at the pretty ship that's been awaiting me. Get off this big hunk of metal and get us around.
Here's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
She's got a weird face. Oh, here she comes.
They call her the Tempest.
The Tempest. I can dig it. I mean, it's not the Normandy by any means, but now you get to scale how big this thing is that we're in. Look how little the people are on my ship.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let alone how big the ship itself is that we're all in.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. It's huge. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen. Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything.
Somebody should get this lady some lotion.
Ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What's the rush? What's the
rush? Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it, hold it. You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Whatever happened, it wasn't me. I just got here.
Director Addison wants to see a complete report.
Not that woman again.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right?
Punch him in the face.
Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Nah, punch him in the face.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential.
Okay, or don't punch him in the face.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
Psh.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. Right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Right.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Number one, engage. Oh. Wrong universe. And we're back to loading. And loading, and loading, and loading. And we're back.
Everything state of the art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Lesser crew, of course. The best in their field.
Glad to see you're doing so well, Scott.
Oh, that was a doctor from the first thing.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
Well, hello.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
Sounds good.
Every plan the initiative made is out the window. Now it's on us to find the way.
We all came here ready for a challenge. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
I am ready. Or should I talk to people first? Okay. Yeah, look at the size of this space station. Crazy.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Pathfinder, check this toy.
What do you want?
Pathfinder, check this toy. Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones. Like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
Okay.
We're on our own, for everybody else. That's what Pathfinder means now.
Yeah, well, everybody should be so lucky. This tech is aces. If the best we get is what we make, still the best.
I still haven't forgiven that guy for, like, pulling me out of the freaking thing, flying through the air. Jerk. What's this? Hello? Anybody home? No? Okay. Let's go see this Gil guy. He was down here, wasn't he? Gil the wrench guy or whatever it was. I thought he was anyway. Ooh. Look at that. Right. Suvi. Well, hello.
We're almost out there. Finally.
Hello. I've just got to finish this download from the Nexus.
Oh, and she's Scottish, too.
Ready for launch.
There you go, Heidi. Well, not really. But she's close to you. Scotland and England and Ireland, they're all around there somewhere. Okay. There we go. Okay. What's over here? This is just a...
That's the bio lab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimens.
Very good. Okay, a lot of stuff going on in here.
Our tech lab is an engineer's...
That's a tech lab. Alright, let's get to the bridge. The bridge. So dramatic.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Time for
and I have a Solarian pilot.
You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
Let's get her done.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big? We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
Time for the speech.
All right. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and broadcasting stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest. Ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Prepping for departure. All right.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
We're out. Lady, we're finally out. And we are flying. You are here. Well,
to EOS, then.
I guess let's go to Pfeiffer.
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Oh boy.
This is about as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well,
let's see what's waiting here. I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Go find Snotty. We will find Snotty. Whoa. Jesus. Hey, we found aluminum. Sweet. Okay. Ain't nothing here. Holy, what's that? A black hole, let's go. Wow. Yeah, can't get close to that thing. Not gonna do it. Alright. What is this? Oh, I don't need that one yet. It's pointing me towards this. Aluminium. We found some aluminium. And here we go.
System, Hythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
We are at EOS.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out.
Of course we will. Ooh, can I put mods on this thing? Oh, I don't have any mods yet. Figures. What's all this stuff? Oh, well. Let's do it.
Suiting up.
Well, hello.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready.
Suvi got the looks.
Callow. Alright.
Solarian, not so much.
Sam, how he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
We didn't come millions of light years to die in a different place. I'm not letting the initiative down.
Pathfinder? The Tempest checks out. We're good.
Well, hallelujah.
take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a path.
Oh, I bet
that.
You did.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? Sit us down
like a glove. Well, there's tire tracks, so somebody's been here before.
To even start.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms.
Oh, you know what? This was the first team that tried here. That's what that is.
EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about my jump jets.
Hostile encounters.
Awesome.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If EO's is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
A dick.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
And they didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EO's own.
Well, there's nothing there. What's over here? No. You gotta be, something somewhere around here.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Of course it is.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
No. Oh, nice. It's just gonna be me hopping around a planet like a rabbit. I found something.
Got a code lock key.
There we go.
That should help get us in.
Clear atmospheric radiation. They make it sound so easy. What's this all about? That's just from people. Okay. Now we can go back up here. Here comes a bunny rabbit.
Oh,
of course it does.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay. I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
I like how they have the flashlights on, actually on the suit.
Let's check out
this. That's pretty cool. They're gonna have it right below the shoulder. Alright, now we gotta go to a relay tower.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we get a line on that signal.
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off.
Damn.
Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Ooh, I'm going to be poking. Where'd she go?
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Bitch just fucking... Alright, so there's one down there. And there's one right there.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine the hackable input location.
Bunny rabbit. Oh, would you get up there already?
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
We've got company.
Where do you see company? I hear him. And it's coming from somewhere. Yeah, jerk.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Wait, where's my ship? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Now we have to go back here. I forgot to turn it on. Duh.
Took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like.
Oh, now you're nice.
Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
I'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Crazy Blue. No, wait. I'm gonna activate it. Oops.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Let's not forget what else happened on Habitat 7. This is powerful alien tech. We need to respect it. Go slow.
For sure. We'll follow your lead.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
So if that structure could make a difference here, well, that would be really good. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Ryder.
Sorry, dude. Running on the ship. Running on the ship. Boop, 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 boop.
Challenges, and the colonists still tried to tough it out.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again. Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints.
Well, then I shall call a forward station to me.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Cool.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
We're talking. Yep. Found mine. I guess I gotta take these two with me. Let's do it. Let's go explore. Oh, six-wheel drive.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Yep, both are good. Okay. Oh, they got six-wheel mode. Sweet.
Radiation levels in...
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there.
There we go. Oh, there's a boost. What?
Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles.
Oh, yeah.
If you need more...
Got it.
Signals oh, Jesus.
Structure up ahead.
Radiation within safe levels.
Dude, look at this thing. Ribbit. Ribbit.
Fully with the console
and hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
Explosion risk
analysis via the scanner. What? Pathfinder.
Gotta be able to get up on one of these. Okay, that's where the safe area is. What is this? Alright, maybe it's that one I gotta get up on. No. Is it this one, maybe? It's that one. I gotta find a way to get up there. To that. Let's see. Oh, scaffolding. Yes. He did say something about scaffolding, didn't he? Oops. Alright. Just like that. There we are. Just like that. There we are.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
I bet.
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Okay, let's solve this thing. Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Building connection.
Oh, great.
I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Alrighty then.
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure?
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Petey.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Pff, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Gotcha. My truck was not how I left it parked.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you. And then,
this time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
I'm not exactly sure where I'm going, but we'll get there.
Nice work. Here they come!
What comes? Go straight ahead. Supposedly is up. Let's go this way. Cool. What's this?
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Okay. So I gotta get to that thing. Dude, this thing freaking moves.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monolith too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
It's like a crazy disco.
More Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Not yet, anyway. Don't you do it. Do it. Had to do it, didn't you? Are they still attacking us?
Remnant deactivated.
Yeah, okay. forgot about these stupid encryption puzzles.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Yep. Up top again. Ba-da-ba-bum. That one. Alright. Interesting.
I'll need to use the interface that controls this. I get it.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Okay, we got that one. Now we need that one. We should now be able to interface. I think I still need a decryption key, though. Da 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 boom. Eos. What the?
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. Figures.
Put the darn things in first.
Got them all.
Helps if I put them in first. Let's go. L2. Okay, that's what I wanted. Because I am a genius.
You get it.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connected.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Where's my truck?
Can't drop figures.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Yeah, really? Why don't you run me over next time? How you like that? Huh? You guys like, like the grenades?
We find Remnant tech.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Now, where's my truck? We have to get to another, to another tower. Oh my lord. I'm stuck. Six-wheel drive for the win! Back to the tunnel.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart.
Alright, that's the one I already set right then, there, I believe.
And now.
So this is the one I'm going to.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
I didn't like the mountains.
Get incoming!
Here's some more things. Here's some good stuff. Boy, I'm a horrible shot.
And it's down.
Hostile shuttle.
Where?
Coming.
See no shuttle. Give me the good one. Do you like me now? You still hiding, dude? Gotcha. What's this all about?
Why send reinforcements? Do they know we're here?
I'll just go to the top. No problemo. We gotta deactivate it by this thing. Sweet.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
I hear a Krogan. Sweet.
Pretty cool.
Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You gotta love the Krogan. Born and
My
bred to
Scott
fight.
Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting Ket.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Oh, where did I come in? Came in this way, right?
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
A deceased human. So they were experimenting.
Nexus didn't mention anything about this.
We knew someone lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left. Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update next.
These are all just research findings.
Nexus records on Anton, Darren T. And get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
Refill the ammo. Alright. Let's do it. Rest of the push.
He seems fun.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
God, are they going to be up top again? One's going to be anyway. From this side. Here's one. There's two. There's three. Hook it up. Where's the other ones? Well, that one's way up there. I don't see any other ones. Oh, wait. There's one halfway up the backside of this. Nope, it'll be this one.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Yeah, I heard you.
Should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
All right, let's try it.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Okay, back to the Ripper.
Radiation levels increasing.
Can we do it?
I've added them to your nav system.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That's what the scans suggest.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
Nice work.
Yes, yes, yes.
Within safe.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
How far down do you think it goes?
Anti-gravity.
Air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know. Us.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like it.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there, do you see that? Looks like a broken information display. Got anything?
There's Element Zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room. No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead. Or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Minor corruption detected.
Wow.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror movies, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
145.8.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to... Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... Well, you know who.
We read you, baby. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So whatever that liquid is, they need a hold. Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shield! Turn that out the hard way!
Cover!
Jesus, what a good question.
We're good.
Okay. What's this?
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
My God.
Holy moly, look at that.
Processor? What is this place?
Right. Pyramids. Blue. Ferrofluid.
Down there? I can't even see where they end.
Up there! More remnant!
Watch the edges! Way ahead of you!
Eyes up! Don't let them get above us!
Whoops.
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
She's over there.
That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnants still shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing venture, nothing gain.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? And goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Oh. Device is online and makes a shield. At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
Back to where I started.
Okay. Let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
We already hit that one. Right? No, wait a minute. It's gotta be back here.
Okay. Let's hit the other console and complete that circuit. Okay. Let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here! Get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. Responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now. Ryder? Can you hit that console?
Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.